Hey guys, how you doing? This is the property in Murrieta, the property that we were talking about, okay? So pretty much, guys, this is the entrance of the property. You know, take a look at it. It's very, very quiet. See that right there? Very, very quiet right here, pretty close to the mountain. That's the street, the property. This is pretty much the entrance of the property. Right now, I'm going to show you the principal property and the other three apartments in the barn that are connected to these properties. And you guys can see this property, guys, the principal property is 2,300 square foot. That's the principal property besides the other three apartments that are in the same property, not permitted. But if you guys pay the permits, you guys can make probably easily $200,000 to $300,000 profit on this property. Okay? So this is the entrance. That over there is pretty much the log. These are going down. Almost 4 inches. Then over here, you see the fence right there? It's all the way to the top. It's all the way to the, around the property right there. 4 acres. This property, it's a huge property. Guys, in a little bit, I'm going to show you the property. Anyways, guys, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.